I'm gonna walk you through the About Us page of your website. Now, here's why you need to have a rockstar About Us page, because you're jumping into people's homes, into their lives, into their personal spaces. And if they don't trust you and trust who you are, good luck convincing them to allow you to step into their home where their kids live. So stick with it, and I will show you exactly how to do an About Us page that works. What a lot of contractors do is they love to focus on their product. They love to focus on, like, I build the best decks out of everyone, or, you know, your kitchen is gonna look fantastic, things like that, which is great, and that's how you start, but they forget to sell themselves. You have to sell the product, then sell yourself, all right? Because people wanna buy from people, they don't wanna buy from companies. I'm actually reading this book right now, and it's fantastic, and it talks about why are millennials and younger people, and I mean, I'm 27 right now, why are we not going to Target or Walmart and spending 80 cents on Dove soap, and instead going to the farmer's market and helping out some local person with their business and spending $14 on a bar of soap? It's because we want to help people that have a purpose, that are helping serve the community, that are helping just better other people's lives. And that's kind of what your About Us page is supposed to do. Is it supposed to build that rapport? So it's like, you know, between one company and another company, one loves the kitchens and the other one loves the kitchens and loves the community, and I know who they are, it's a much better chance of me hiring that person just because of, I guess, the intrinsic value of who they are. Now, once you sell the product, and let's say they come in, you know, somebody comes into your website and they love the website, then they will almost always go to the About Us page, especially if they're one of those people that it's called a high C on, like, the DISC profile, or like they want a lot of information and want a lot of research and stuff like that. They will go to that About Us page and learn who's about to step into their home. Now, what a lot of people do, and a lot of contractors do, is on their About Us page, it's literally all about them, which is kind of crazy. All right. You don't want it all about you. You want it why you do what you do and what and how you like to help people, and then you can bring it back on yourself. Now, you flip it around and you look at, let's say, corporate websites, and what they do is they only focus on other people. They only focus on, like, this is what we do for the community and this is what we do, and there's no personal touch to it. And that's a very corporate feel. But if you are able to combine the two together of here's how we help people and here's who we are, you're gonna kill it. So this is a website we finished about a month ago, launched it. This is how we started off. We have a nice picture of the crew that they took for us, which is an awesome picture because people want to see faces. They want to know who you are. They want to know who's about to step out there, not just a name and a number. They want to see the face. Back when I was working at Indeed before, and it was like high volume cold calling. So if you ever posted on Indeed and somebody called you up, might have been me, you know. But I would always want to look up on, like, LinkedIn and see whose face am I about to speak to. You know, just by putting a face to a name and a voice, it helps a lot. I don't know why, but it just does. It makes you feel like you're speaking to a human and not somebody who's just about to reject you. All right, so we want to put a nice picture up there. And the first thing we start off with is we started Aqualife Ponds because it combines two things that we love: helping people and water features. So initially, it starts off with helping others. If we would have switched it and said things that we love the most, water features and helping people, it's different. But helping people in water features shows that we're in the business of helping people, and we just happen to do it with water features. If you've ever seen that Simon Sinek, Start With The Why, you know, talks all about Apple, that's the same idea, right? We wanna help everybody out. We wanna help out the community. We wanna change lives, and we just wanna do it with water versus, like, we wanna build everybody water and ponds and stuff, and, you know, it'll change their life. Opposite. Start off with them, then work back to your actual industry or whatever service you're providing. Now, coming down, a little bit about Dave and Ann. They own the company, right? Now you kind of want to see who's actually there. I mean, yes, you can show a bit of, you know, we want to help out, but those are, you know, they're not buzzwords, but, like, anybody can say that. You got to back up what you're about to say with a bit of, like, you know, tangible information. So you come down and you just give a bit of a background. Like, they started in 04. They love doing it so much that they moved up to Seattle to continue to do this business, then moved back in 2012. So it's just a bit of a background story, right? It really helps, like, if, let's say you're a big Ohio State fan or something like that, then you have that, you know, I went to Ohio State. Well, there's Ohio State fans everywhere. What happens if your client is an Ohio State fan? You get out there, now you have something to talk about. So give a bit of a background of who you are, where you came from. Don't harp on it. You know, you don't need to go way back of, like, you know, the first time I ever was, you know, I was born, and then when I was 5, this happened, and then when I was 10, you know, you don't have to do any of that stuff. Just keep it concise, talk about your background a little bit, but make sure you do it after talking about them. At the end of the day, it's all about the customer. Help them, help them, all right? And then we just put a bit of, you know, just candid photos, like in the moment, all right? This just shows that it's taking you from we're a business into we're human, all right? We're gonna come out there. We love animals. We like working. You know, here's just what we do. So you have some of those behind the scenes pictures. People love that stuff. That's why, like, right now, Facebook Live is huge. Instagram Live is huge, because the live aspect and the behind the scenes stuff, that shows reality. You're stepping away from all this, you know, fake Instagram influencers where it's all these pictures of, you know, people doing these crazy lavish things, and that's not real life. I mean, you can go out right now and you can go, I think Russia's doing this, it's like, you can go sit in a private jet on a tarmac and take pictures pretending like you're flying on a private jet and to post on social media. But this behind the scenes stuff shows that you're real people. Somebody's, you know, he's smiling right there in the picture as he's working. Dave's smiling. He, you know, the guy with the shovel's even smiling. So it's just, it's a good feeling. You want them in your backyard. You want to invite them over. And it just, it really separates you from other companies. So about us page, super important. It's one of the most popular pages on any contracting website, because at the end of the day, people hire people, they don't hire companies. So make sure your About Us page is filled out. Well, first off, you have one. It's filled out and it starts off with the customer, then you bring it back to you. All right, so hope this helps. Nice quick little video. About Us page is super helpful, but make sure you sell the product, then you sell yourself. Thanks.